There is a theory about Finding Nemo that is kind of dark and disturbing. During the scene in the whale's mouth, Dory tells Marlin that it's time to let go. And if you watch closely throughout the film, Marlin is faced with many situations